What's up, guys? Video number two. My name's Kevin, by the way. Down here in Broken Arrow, Oklahoma. It's a pretty nice area. I really like it. Anyway, this one's a little better. As you can see, you can probably see me a lot better than you could on the last one. Got the light on in the back there. Ceiling fan light on. And a little light on the camera right here is on. So, makes it a lot brighter. It's actually shining my eyes really bright. Yep. Just got done raining up here. I went to mow the yard and it was get about halfway done and it started pouring rain. That sucks. So now I gotta wait till tomorrow after the lawn dries out and do it again. Not fun. Gotta go to work later today. Not fun either. Batteries Plus. If there's Batteries Plus in your area, hit them up for anything you need. They treat you good. That's where I work, so go there. Go there. Anyway, today, Grizzly. Told you in the last one, I like Grizzly better than Skull. Wintergreen? Grizzly Bear. Long cut. Wintergreen. 67% chance from a cigarette. Long cut. 32% chance from the brim of a hat. Right there. Would you like a coffee? Grizzly. Wintergreen.
I don't need one. I have you. Swap the pistol grip, get
it to DNA. Poke the hole. Anybody who gets plastic tins, gotta poke the hole. Right there. Poke it down. Poke it down. It's a rule that I've heard. So, it's what I do.
Did you notice that Todd Branson
had
No.
There's the Grizzly Wintergreen, a little bit missing. Not a lot missing, but a little bit. About a quarter. Quarter of it gone there.
I can't help you.
Not a safe alternative to cigarettes. Doesn't say you'll get cancer now, does it? Put a little pinch in right here for you. Love Grizzly Bear. Grizzly Wintergreen. Yes,
it's so, assuming that this is the man who stabbed Todd Branson and killed this guy. The bullet. It's lodged in the left ventricle. I was contemplating my method of extraction when you arrived. You reach in and pull it out. Thought it was only a jacket fragment. Maybe a frangible bullet. Signed a fragment on it. And explain the mystery of the shattered femur. It's covered in copper dust.
Spitter. Mustard jar. Yeah. I think I just got everybody beat on YouTube with that damn mustard spitter. Mustard spitter, I tell you. Don't get any crazier than that. Mud jugs. Got me a mud jug order. Hell yeah. Steve and the mud jug. I love it. Love the mud jug. So I gotta get one. Got the chrome one. Coming on the way. A little bit of mustard on there. Anyway. Here's a song. I don't know if y'all heard it, but it's called Bartender by Rehab. It's a pretty cool song. Something to show y'all that I just got a little while ago. I love it. 52-inch Samsung plasma TV. Yeah, that's right. We're balling. Gotta get one of those. If you don't have one of those, get one. blackberry. Gotta have that for work. Gotta have it for work. So anyway, just sold my truck. I hated to do that. Gas was killing me. I was getting like 9 miles a gallon. 9 miles a gallon. So, I bought me a Nissan Maxima. 20? No. 30? No. 31 miles to the gallon. $50 to fill it up. Thinking about selling it. Just got it, but I don't like it. Thinking about getting a Dodge Ram. Dodge Ram or Nissan Titan. One of the two. You can get them so cheap now, it's just stupid not to get one. I make enough to afford the gas, but I kind of like the extra money. But anyway. Oh. Mm-hmm. I want to see someone top this. Top that. Sprite. I don't like Sprite, but it's all I had in the fridge. I ran out of Mountain Dew. Voltage and Revolution. Both really good. Really don't care which one wins. Hate Supernova. Voltage, I'll be happy whichever one wins that. They're both awesome. Both awesome. Crazy awesome. But anyway, I don't know what my time, I haven't been timing myself. I'm probably at like 7 minutes. I don't know. But, gonna sign off of here. Probably go get me something to eat. I haven't eaten nothing yet. But, go get me something to eat and then might make a video later tonight. I don't know. Gonna run by the tea store, as Steve calls it. Get God knows what. I don't know. I haven't had Skull Cherry in a while. Feeling some cherry. But, might get some of that. I don't know. My tea store still has Kodiak Ice. Still has Kodiak Ice. They only got like 3 cans left, but they still got it. They keep it in a freezer for people who wants it. That is customer service. Anyway, signing off. See y'all later.